Retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash.
Coronavirus outbreak in this country.
California is effectively back under lockdown.
I grew up going in the bus to watch his games and seeing him, and it's just not real.
He's the definition of LA. When you think about, it's hard to think about LA without Kobe.
This will be the most important championship in Laker history.
They're kind of sick and tired of keeping on talking about it. Now's got to be the time. If it's not now, when the heck's it going to happen?
Lifts his ball to deep center field. Ballinger twisting around, still going. He's at the wall. And he made the catch.
Harden goes up inside, blocked by Caruso. Another turnover. Here comes Caruso. He's got LeBron James right there.
Here's a fly ball into right center field, back at the wall, is gone! 11 runs on the board for the Dodgers.
Trying to disrupt Rondo, he puts it in. Here's Davis, 4-3 in the win. Oh, it's good! Anthony Davis has won it for the Lakers!
Eddie Freeman lifts this one way up there. He's like, Betts didn't see it at first. Now goes back, jumps, and he does it again!
Davis for three. Bang! Anthony Davis from downtown. And the Lakers take a 9-point lead.
This time he hits the ball to deep right field. Corey Ballinger has done it.
I don't believe what I just saw.
This year is our year. This is our year.
The game ends. The Lakers have won it again.
Time Cy Young Award winner, 2014 MVP.
Got it. They've done it. In a year that has been so improbable, the impossible has happened.